Sotah Perek Hey Mishnah Gimel, third Mishnah, fifth chapter of Sotah. More Bo Bayom on that day, on the day they opened up the Beit Midrash. Bo Bayom Darsh Rabbi Akiva. Rabbi Akiva said, it says in the pasuk, Umadota Michutz La'ir El Pa'at Kedma Alpayim Ama. One pasuk says Alpayim Ama. Let's what's going on. Let's go to the pasuk. This is from Vayikra, from by Midbar. Excuse me, Perek Lamed Hey. So, they're in the Arvot, the plains of Moab, on the borders of the Yericho. Okay, on the borders of Yarden Yericho. Say, Tzav Ebenei Yisrael, command the Jewish people. This is the delineation of the Arei Leviim, the cities of the Leviim. Arim Lashevet, they get cities to dwell in. Umigrash the Arim Sivivotem Tnu Leviim. They get a migrash. A migrash is like a field, open land around the fields. How much? So the migrash, the field, the empty land, is for their animals, for their property, etc. How much should it be? How much should it be? 1,000 amot around the city. Great, no problem. Except, you should measure around the city at pe'at kedma alpayim ba'ama. Okay, from the east, 2,000 alpayim. Didn't we just say elef? That's our Mishnah. We said alpayim. Negev alpayim, yam alpayim, alpat safon alpayim, 2,000 each direction. So is it 1,000 or is it 2,000? That's what our Mishnah says. It says Rabbi Akiva, umaratem michutz la'ir pa'at kedma alpayim. Umikra acher omer, another pasuk, basically one pasuk away, says mikira ir b'chutza elef amas aviv. Elef. So what is it? Is it 2,000 or is it 1,000? Iyav shalomar elef ama. Shikvar ne'emar alpayim ama. You can't say 1,000 because it said 2,000. Viyav shalomar alpayim ama. Shikvar ne'emar elef ama. You can't say 2,000 because it said 1,000. I mean, it's like, it's a pasuk. One pasuk away. It totally contradicts each other. Ha ketzad. How is this possible? So I'll tell you how. Elef ama migrash. Migrash is rechava pnuya mizuya. And that's the area. Migrash, like we said, is an open area. Okay, an area that's open from planting, umila note, and from trees, linoya ear. You know, trees obviously meaning the orchards for the beauty of the city. Meaning when the city ends, you need open little open space. You need some space, you need public parks in order to have some beauty in the city. Okay, but alpayim ama, 2,000 ama, tchum shabbat. That's the tchum shabbat, the amount that a person is allowed to walk within the city, the limits of the city on Shabbat, outside the limits of the city. You can only walk 2,000 amot. We learned the whole thing in Masechet Erevin, but Rabbi Akiva says, Tchum Shabbat is, there's mentioned, Alpayim Ama, Mido Raita, Lo Uska Letitam Leleviim. It's not about giving it to the Leviim. Lo Ne'emru Ela Liyetziyat Tchum Shabbat. That's the distance a person can go out within the Tchum Shabbat, the Shabbat boundary. Lezer Vedosh Rabbi Yossi Aglili Omer, Lezer says, no. Elef ama migrash. Yes, 1,000 ama was migrash. Alpayim ama sadot ukramim. And 2,000 amot, right? The first thousand is sadot ukramim, is fields and orchards. So 1,000 they have to leave empty. 2,000 actually, it's a machlok between the Bartanura. He says alpayim altogether. From the first 1,000 is migrash, and the second 1,000 is sadot ukramim. The Rambam says actually it's 3,000. One midrash, and then 2,000 more, so I don't know, whatever. V'halacha, to Rabbi Lazar ben Osher, Rabbi Yosef HaGalili, what's important? Why is the halacha like him? Shetchum alpayim ama, the tchum Shabbat is dirabanan. Rabbi Kiva said it was a din d'oraita. Rabbi Lazar says it's not a din d'oraita. It's only din d'rabanan. There is no mention of tchum Shabbat in the Torah itself. Stop here, dedicate our learning, as we always do, to the memory of my father, Rav Simcha Mitzvah Kalman. Have a great day.